Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me.
Welcome back to my channel. Thanks for clicking on this video. It means a lot for me. Oh my god, I said that really quick. Obviously, my total of today's video. It is Vlogmas day one, and I'm doing my Christmas wish list. I'm so excited. Obviously, I'm not getting everything on this list. I already know that, and it's also ideas for you guys for your wish list. So yeah, I've tried to film this many of times, but I just really didn't feel the right vibe, and yeah, so that's what happened. And so I thought, why not do it again? Great positivity, ignore the upstairs noise. That's what we always do. Yeah. Obviously, I keep saying, I'm sorry. One more thing. Obviously, I changed my beginning of my YouTube videos, which, cause it's Christmas time. I absolutely love it. If you guys love it too, like this video and comment a heart, red heart. So let's just get on. Again, sorry if you hear noise upstairs. If you're new, I'm in my basement right now, so there's always noise upstairs, and the Eagles are playing, so there's gonna be a lot of walking back and forth. Here's my Christmas list. Yeah. So I had to pay $5, which isn't a lot, to put a picture, to get pictures in my video. So that's my dedication to my YouTube channel. So I'm kidding. Okay, so let's just get on with the video. Original AirPods. If you guys don't know what original AirPods are, here they are. I'm not going into deep definition, so if you need deep definition, look them up. Galaxy Skylight. I saw this on TikTok and I thought it was so cool and so creative, so I really, and I love Galaxy stuff, so. A hair crimper or hair waver, I don't know what it's called. Every time I try to like wave my hair or crimp it, it's like, I don't own a crimper, so it's obviously hard. I braid like teeny tiny sections and it's horrible, so a crimper would be very nice. A ring light, because obviously the lighting in my basement is not good. It's just not good, and I've tried to fix it with different light bulbs, but you know, it never works, like ever. Polaroid film, because I do own a Polaroid. I actually own two, but I don't have film for either of them, so this is what a Polaroid looks like. Burt's Bees chapstick, because in the winter my lips get super chapped, and if you guys get chapped lips, you know it hurts so bad. And Burt's Bees is a really good brand. I want a skateboard. I've always wanted a skateboard since I was little, and I always forget to ask for the simplest stuff that I want. So I finally remembered I wanted a skateboard. Here's the skateboard that I want. It's so cute. Like, honestly, it's adorable. I love the graffiti kind of look. I almost said skateboard again. Roller skates. I love outdoor stuff. I love roller skating, skateboard, ice skating. I love all of that. So here are the roller skates that are, these are super cute. Helmet, obviously. Helmet and knee pads, obviously. We need them because we don't want to crack open our skull. So here they are. Black long Nike socks. My sister is most likely watching this. She knows I steal her Nike socks all the time. So Santa, please give me Nike socks. Black mom jeans. I have a regular pair of mom jeans. They're not black, and I love them, so, and I think a black pair would be super cute. If you see me reaching over, it's because I don't know if someone's, like, coming down the steps or not, so I'm, like, Anyway, here are the black mom jeans. Leggings. I know you can get Lululemon leggings. You can get leggings from Target. You can get leggings from literally anywhere. You can get them off of Amazon, Wish. I do not recommend them, though. I've never had them, but I don't know. Leggings. Here's a pair of leggings. Graphic tees. I think graphic tees are super cute, and I personally love them. They go with literally anything. Yeah. UGG slippers. I am obsessed with slippers. I don't know why, and then when I saw that UGG slippers were on trend, I was like, yes. Let me pick up them. They're like the UGG slipper slides or whatever. Here they are. A Chipotle gift card. I love Chipotle. Excuse me. I absolutely love Chipotle. I don't know why. I just do. That's what a Chipotle gift card looks like. And it's like Mexican kind of food. I don't know how to explain it. Boba tea pearls. If you guys know, there's this drink called boba. And there's no boba tea shops around me. So I thought, why not make it my own drink? And so the boba pearls would like be in, that's the whole point of the drink. Here they are. Fuzzy socks. Every year I ask for fuzzy socks, and I always get fuzzy socks. And yeah, I love fuzzy socks. Bath and Body Works body wash. You can get body wash from anywhere, but I personally love Bath and Body Works body wash because, oh god, that was like a tongue twister, because their holiday smells are amazing. I'm losing my voice, but their holiday smells are like, they're like gingerbread and peppermint. I love them. Foundation, because my foundation is not my shade, so I need a new foundation. Here's a foundation, if you would like. Rosanna baking book. I have wanted her baking book forever. I love her baking, or cooking, I don't know. I just love her channel. Stickers from Amazon. I know they are super trendy, so yeah. A hoverboard. I think all my friends have hoverboards, and I'm like, they are super cool. And I want a hoverboard. Here's a hoverboard. Face mask. Not that kind of face mask. That protects you from COVID. The face masks that are like to help you with your acne. How about that? Here's that. And a foot mask, because I love foot masks. Don't ask me why. Here they are. Bucket hat, because I went to Boston this year for summer. And I wore a bucket hat the whole time, and it was so cute and so adorable. Yes, I don't know the word, but my S was on point. I only have a little bit left, but after that, I have some things off top of my mind. Bralettes. If you are a boy and watching this, this is mostly for girls, so I don't know. Bralettes, here's a picture of them. Yeah, yada, yada, yada. You know what it is. Shorts, because I have a whole bunch of sweatpants and leggings. I have zero shorts. So shorts would be nice. Starbucks cups. When it's like holiday season, Starbucks cups are super cute. Fuzzy throw blanket. Personally, I love the color red, so red. Are you done yet? Okay. We're just gonna ignore them. A fuzzy throw blanket. Personally, I love the color red, so I would like a fuzzy throw blanket that's red. Last year, if you saw my Christmas videos, I had a red weighted blanket, and it was like, it had like dark red, red, red. Here's a picture of what I'm talking about. LED lights. I have LED lights, but I'm missing a piece to them, so I would like to get more. Me and my sister Sarah want a record player. We always get together gifts, so we thought something together, a record player. Here are a few things that aren't on my personal list that I think you guys would like. Board games, chargers, shoes. Personally, I like the Air Force Ones. I don't own Air Force Ones, so. The new Jordan Ones. You could ask for a gaming system. You could ask for the Xbox One or the PS4 or the new whatever. You can ask for a TV. You can ask for... A tripod, or if you don't have a camera or a tripod, you can ask for both of them. You can ask for candy. You can ask for a lounge where, like, this is a chair. You can't tell. You can ask for bags like Chanel or Gucci. You can ask for Gucci flip-flops. Oh my god. You can ask for a decor for your room. This is what I'm talking about. You can ask for exercising equipment. You can ask for an Amazon Alexa. That's what you guys are Hello?
Hello. For Thanksgiving this year,
Alexa,
I'm serving a...
Turn off.
Hello.
Okay, I just had to unplug her. But you can ask for an Amazon Alexa or an Echo. You can ask for painting supplies. You can ask for clothes. You can ask for blankets, which I already said. You can ask for hair dye. I personally always love to dye my hair. Oh yeah, you guys haven't seen me since I dyed my hair. Bye. You can ask for a musical instrument, like a piano or a ukulele. I have my ukulele somewhere. We're not gonna bring that up. Dude, go back. Okay, yeah, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is day one of Vlogmas. Tomorrow, I don't know what's in store. I think it's going to be... December bucket list things, but I'm not sure. So there's possibly something I'm doing tomorrow. For Vlogmas. I should have an outro, but you know, I don't. All right, peace out. Love you guys. Subscribe, like, and comment what you guys want me to do. Oh, comment if this video was helpful.